Trans Naturals and Makeup Enthusiasts. I am Sham and this is today's face. Today I did bright blues and believe it or not, I did not use my Shani 120 palette. My Shani Cosmetics 120 palette that I am so obsessed with. I put it down for one day so that I could show you guys the versatility of other makeup brands because other people deserve their shine too. Sorry, Shani, but I'll be back. Don't think I left you for long. Anywho, if you want to see what palette and colors I did use to create this look, then keep watching this video. A little sidebar on my hair. Today is about 1 week since I washed and roller set my hair, and I am pleased to report that the curls are still popping. That makes me so very happy. Because as you know, washing curly hair is a huge, huge undertaking. So if you can get your curls to last and you find a style and products that work for you, it is best to stick with them. But anyway, this video is not about hair. It is definitely about makeup. So keep watching if you want to see how I got this look. Don't forget to subscribe to the blog, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and if you have any questions or comments, I really appreciate and enjoy the feedback. So don't be shy. If you don't want everybody to see what you have to say, then please email me, shamiam.glam@gmail.com. I won't shout you out if you don't want me to shout you out. But I do like to give people credit where credit is due. So anyway, if you have ideas or comments, then please let me know. I love and appreciate the support. Talk to you guys later.
Yeah. Let's do it like this. If I was your woman and you were my man, you had no other woman, you'd be weak as a lamb. If you had the strength to walk out my door, my love would overrule my sense, and I'd call you back for more. If I was your woman, if I was your woman, and you were my man. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah.
Okay guys, I'm back. While I was away, I applied Wet n Wild cream liner to my upper lash line. And I applied a L'Oreal Voluminous Collagen Mascara. I don't know what I did with the two, but anyway. I applied that to my lashes. I also carried the black eyeliner on my waterline. I stopped right before I got to my tear ducts, though. Wanted to leave it nice and bright up in this area. So the next thing I'm going to do is apply a little bit of blush. And I haven't used my Black Radiance blush in a while. This one is called, I think it's called Soft Honey. Yeah, Soft Honey by Black Radiance. And I decided that today would be a good day to use it since I'm using some Black Radiance eyeshadows. For my lips, I'm going to use my Hip Lip Gloss by L'Oreal in Inviting. And the palette that I used for this look is the Black Radiance Retro Chic palette. It's got a series of different blues. I used this dark, well, it's not really dark, it's just more of like a basic blue. And this aqua blue, and I also use this light baby blue, and it's a matte powder. The two that are on either side are both shimmery powders. This one is kind of like a greenish blue. I did not use this one today, just these three on that side. But anyway, I got this palette at either CVS or Walgreens, something like that. I recommend it. It's a good palette. I wanted to use something different to create this look because I know you guys are sick of my Shani palette. It's not my fault that all these good colors come in one place. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this space. Stay tuned for future faces of the day and don't forget to subscribe. I'm Sham and I'm out.